Good morning, everyone. Sarah Martin here, coming on for LakeCAM Live. It's another Monday. I am here today in San Diego, California. I am somewhere around like 35 days of this trip, I think. But I've got another 3 weeks to go. I'm not exactly sure where I'm going to be next Monday. We'll figure that out afterwards. But good morning, everyone. If you are watching me on your televisions, my name is Sarah Martin. I am originally from Lakeville, Massachusetts. Lived in Nashville for 6 years, and now I'm on the road for 61 days. So you can always come on to my music page on Facebook, Sarah Martin Music. Sarah with an H, Martin like the guitar, music like you'd spell it in any other scenario. If you want to comment, hey Daniela, and just join in on the community. Otherwise, Kevin and I try and do this every Monday. And when I say that, Kevin just is really good at just keeping up with a flexible schedule. And we do this whenever I have service on a Monday, which has been pretty good so far. We've been pretty consistent, even though I've been on the road. Hey, Mom. Good morning. Morning, everybody. So, good morning. Yeah. I know I am close. So, big news before we get started today. I found out over the weekend that, so the New England Music Awards happen every year. And this year, I've been nominated for Country Artist of the Year. So there is a voting process. The voting is open. I made a tiny URL. So it's just www.tinyurl.com/vote Sarah Martin. It'll take you to the link. But the link is also in the description. I am under the Country Artist of the Year category. Good morning, Anne. Good morning, Tony. Good morning, Matt Bradshaw, Sarah Frost. Good morning, Greg. Good morning. So you can vote right now or after this live. You get one vote per category. You only get to click the link and vote once. So don't try and like go through with different emails that you might have. We're gonna play this fair and it's gonna be fun. Thanks, Richard. Thanks, John. Thank you, pretty. Thanks, John. Appreciate you. Oh, two Johns in a row. Hi, John. I'll be in Tennessee at the end of this. Greg. We're gonna do some Valerie today. We're gonna do a little Amy Winehouse. But yes. So super exciting that I've been nominated. I am in this category with my good friends of the Jake Ash Band and Annie Brooks as well. So I'm just really happy to be on the bill with a lot of my friends and talented artists. But you can vote and we'll get into some Amy Winehouse. Hi, Lori. Yeah, I am heading to Sedona, Arizona tomorrow. Next year, I'm thinking we'll do some gigs. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and look across the water, and I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Since I come on home, my whole body's been a mess. I miss your change of hair and the way you like to dress. So won't you come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie. You have to go to jail, put your house up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Did you have to catch a tail? Hope you found the right man or fix it for you. And are you shopping anyway? Change the color of your hair on your Disney. And did you have to pay that fine? It was dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Still dizzy? since I come on home, my whole body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair and the way you like dress. So won't you come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Won't you come on over, Valerie? I'm Valerie. Valerie. I go out by myself and look across that water, and I think of all the things of what you're doing. In my head I paint a picture. Sometimes it happens. Allergies, San Diego allergies. What are we gonna do, Kevin? Apparently this is a lot more common than you think. I've watched a lot of videos of, I don't know, because Facebook's listening and they show you videos of things that you talk about. And I've seen a lot of videos of other artists on stage and they just start coughing, so it's not abnormal. And it's San Diego allergies. We'll just go with that. Oh my goodness. Hey John, not heading to Sedona today. I figured I'd stay here for one more day. So if you guys, I actually was sick for like a week and a half. I was up in Yosemite for a day. I was supposed to go to the Sequoias, but the elevation was like too high for my feeble lungs to tolerate. So ended up coming to the coast with Brennan, who is, I just dropped him back yesterday. He'll be back in a week. Hi, Dad. Aw, well, thank you, Aaron. Appreciate you. Let's do an original song, but first we're gonna grab water. We could chance that I just won't cough, but that would be irresponsible. So instead, we'll just drink out of this gallon jug. If you're ever traveling, get you one of these big gallon jugs. That way you don't have to waste a lot of plastic. And you can fill up at like campsites and stuff like that. So they always got water spigots around and stuff. All right, let's do an original song. We are not going to do the Rainbow Workshop song because we've done that a lot. We're not going to do PSA because we did that last time. Also not going to do Muddy Boots because we've been doing that one. So let's see. You know what we haven't done in a while? We have not done From My Mama. Kevin, is that true? Okay, we'll do that. Get some money, honey. I appreciate it. Whatever you do, always give 100% unless you're donating blood. Aaron, yes, I don't. I agree, you can't give 100% of your blood because that would be, I don't know. That was the strangest and on-point comment. All right, Mom, I love you. We're gonna do, Dad, I love you too, you're on here. I know that. So we're gonna do this song that I wrote. It's called From My Mama. It's not out on Spotify, but I'm thinking we gotta release some new music next year. Maybe this will be one of them. Oh good, and love this song. town since she was a kid. If you knock her down, she'll just get back up again. My wild child with a spirit on the wind. When people ask her where she got in, she's just living life the way she been taught it. She said, I got it from my mama. Independent when I'm in it, yeah, I'm gonna climb on mountain when I gotta. I stay strong and carry her on when the day gets long. Yeah, I choose to refuse to lose, and I got it from my mama. Up to be a teacher, defender of her world, mama to a song and two baby girls, caretaker, can't break her smile for miles and tough as nails. When people ask her where she got in, she's just living life the way she been taught it. She said, I got it from my mama. Yeah, I choose to refuse to lose, and I got it from my mama. I force a nature to be reckoned with, stands up for what she believes, and I'm proud to say the woman you see today is from what she gave to me. Hey, make it out without coughing. We're good. We are good to go. Good morning, everyone. Thanks so much for tuning on my music page and on the televisions back home. Like I said, if you ever want to join the conversation, pop in the comments. We always go live on my Facebook page as well. It's Sarah Martin Music on Facebook, on Instagram. Those are the two main ones that I usually participate in. I come in just in time. Michelle, I'm so glad that that's your favorite. You guys love that one. Think you should release your finishing song. Is that finishing song like the graduation song? Is that what we're talking about? Are we on the same page with that? So again, I'm not entirely sure what my schedule is like next Monday. Probably should have looked. But we will assume that we will go live next Monday, 10 a.m., whatever time zone I'm in, because I think I'm switching time zones, we're going to go live at 1 East Coast time. That's the plan. Kevin and I are interacting through eye contact and nods right now. So it'll be next Monday at 1. If it's not, I will make a post that we're going to reschedule it for another time. But also, oh, mom wants me to do the fishing song. We haven't done the fishing song in a couple weeks. Maybe we'll do that next Monday. So again, I have been nominated for 2002 New England Music Awards Country Music or Country Artist of the Year. So if you can, or if you would like to vote for me, I did put the URL voting link in the details of this video, but also if you're watching on your TVs, it's tinyurl.com/vote Sarah Martin. It'll bring you to the New England Music Awards voting page. There are different categories. Yesterday I did post as well a lot of my friends' names that are in different categories if you want to support them. I would just encourage you, if you don't know the artist, you are allowed to leave categories blank. So don't just pick whatever name sounds the coolest in categories that you don't know how to vote, who to vote for. That would be my suggestion anyway. Like I said yesterday, I did make a post of friends who are in other categories that I would love you guys to support as well. But in categories that I didn't know who the people were or what the genre really was, I didn't vote anything. So you can also do that. And again, don't try and vote twice through like a different email that you have, because if they think it's like fraudulent, they'll just take away all your votes. So let's do this responsibly. Fun. Again, I'm in the same category with a couple of my friends. So I'm just happy to be here and honored that somebody nominated me. So thank you guys. I will talk to you all next Monday. Keep your notifications on in case I do go live. Thank you, as always, to Kevin at LakeCAM Live for always going with the flow and just being one of the best people. Also, wait, Kevin, what's your friend's names? What's the band name?
Missed Opportunities.
Okay, so Kevin's friends, Missed Opportunities, they just released an EP on Spotify. So, you should totally go look that up. I'm going to look it up after this live. So giving them a shout out, Missed Opportunities. Congratulations on your EP release. And I will see you guys next week. Bye guys. Love you.